take a rocket to a place no Kerbal has ever gone before. The Moon. A place full of rare ores and craters filled with frozen fuel. An exploration mission must be done before we set up an outpost. We have a liftoff. At 20 kilometers, we share the boosters. We officially passed the atmosphere. This LV-909 should get us safely to the Moon. Damn it, our life support systems have shut down. We had better hope daylight comes before we freeze to death. We just lost signal with the Space Center. It seems like we are safe now. Now our lunar injection burn should bring us close enough to 50 kilometers. You are kidding me. This rocket isn't even equipped to deal with solar radiation. I'm going to die. All because of some incompetent swines. I hope I survive radiation poisoning. Radiation levels are rising fast. How do I get rid of carbon dioxide while keeping the oxygen? Down. 50 minutes past the hour. come on. God damn it. Escape the sphere of influence already. I am going to die thanks to engineers that can't even count to nine.